The book of Ephesians, chapter number 1, verse 15 and 16. Verse 1 and 6, verse 15 and 16. That is the book of Ephesians. Aha, tino bi ubabu mko Ephesians nafi, yanko kenkaya nafi, yantuwa sumompaye. And then you read Ephesians, the book of Ephesians, the book of Ephesians. Asida, Yedimonyami, asida yedimonyami, asida yedimonyami, yedimonyami. Yedimonyami, and you know, another panel, you can say praying in all seasons. And I yeshu mwama yehu say, what season are we in now? A dear season as you see a womuimu. Eh, yako Ghana, almost ye wa hamatan season. Ye wa hamatan season, ewo Ghana. America, so ye see a winter season. And afi yenina say Ghana, we say America, say, you know, ye see a Christmas season. And tis a season yenina ye womu. Na, a ye Ephesians chapter 6 verse 18, was here mom paye nyina bi abre nyina. That means all season. We should pray all kinds of prayer in all season. You see, so